Sorry, my dear. I've had a simply dreadful day at the office. Oh, a dreadful day.
Pity they all came out a bit blurred. Still, it was his fault for moving, I suppose.